traditional Thai art is primarily composed of Buddhist art. Traditional Thai sculpture almost exclusively depicts images of the Buddha. Traditional Thai paintings usually consist of book illustrations and painted ornamentation of buildings, such as palaces and temples. Wat Pa Kaeo, or Emerald Buddha Temple, have been known as one of the most beautiful temples in the world, with its invaluable traditional Thai architecture. Garuda is a type of powerful bird in ancient Indian fable, and also be the symbol of Thai government. It's a good sample of traditional Thai sculptures with unique treasury called Ganok.
Thai traditional art is one of the most valuable and unique characteristics in the world. Traditional art, particularly traditional Thai painting, has begun to fade out in the middle of the 19th century. When Western oil paints were introduced, traditional painting no longer survives even in the remote villages. Only drawing some of decorative motifs are taught in some schools. It is the time for us to search for the way to restore and treasure the country's uniqueness.
How do you feel about Thai traditional art?
So I repeat what I've just said. So I'm quite overwhelmed and amazed at the beauty and the picturesque images and all the gold and gemstones and everything. So it's amazing. And I've been here for the second time. And it's worth coming back and watching it again.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Contemporary Thai art don't have its own pattern. It depends on artist's creativity and imagination. But significantly, every piece of work has its own Thai sense. Artists use either old-fashioned equipment or others. Sometimes you have never imagined. Well-known Thai contemporary artists are Chawan Dasmi, Chalu Ningsaman, Chalim Chai Kosipipat, Risha Thao Thong, and Tarawut Duong Champa. Many of their works exhibit in Museum of Contemporary Art of Mocha.
Contemporary Thai art constitution were officially settled in Thailand by Professor Singh Pirasi, an Italian artist whom His Majesty King Rama VI asked for help in artworks His own name was Corrado Perusi. He was the designer of King Thaksin, Thao Suranari, and Democracy Monument.
What do you think about Thai contemporary art?
I like Thai contemporary art. I think the artists have combined the art of the Buddhist religion with contemporary art, impressionist and surrealistic and cubist, but in their own unique way. It's wonderful, very creative and very pleasant to see and to observe.
We go to a lot of museums, and this is a very beautiful museum. We've enjoyed being here.
Thank you very much.
Thank you,
Nina. You're welcome.
This picture is Nuclear by Mr. Panya Vichintanasan. Nuclear here doesn't mean a weapon used in war, but it means clearing people's mind by following Buddha's dogma. The picture was printed, then covered with oil color and plastic. If we stand in front of the picture, we will see our reflection because of the artist's intention to let us participate in his work.
It is Miller No. 5. It reflects comparisons between society in the past and nowadays. Students in the past didn't wear makeup to school. It helps us to realize the problem that today's students go faster than older generation.
Mr. Tawan Dachani was honored to be a national artist specialized in drawing in 2001. Most of his pictures painted with black, golden, red, and white color by his unique painting style. He said, "Look up into the dazzling stars in the darkness of the night, and you'll be able to see the splendid order of the mysterious galaxy, which can be both awesome and fearful. In the peacefulness, potentially beats as drum lally with joy and exultation among the radiant stars."
This is the sculpture room by Mr. Phaithun Monsombun. Phaithun is well known within Thai art circles for his animal sculptures in various postures, with the most distinctive features being the harmonious interrelationship of each component. Even though created using basic everyday raw materials, in his creative hands, simple components of cotton wool, gravel, and clay come to life in the form and motion of Gibbon at play.
Okay, so I think the impact will be, I think it's going to be a mixed sort of the art that's coming out even today or in the future. So there will be some artists that still stay with the original or traditional art. But of course there will be some artists that think that it should be some sort of a change or maybe some sort of an evolution in art that include the new trend or maybe new influence that create a new kind of art that mix between the modern one and the traditional. So I think it will be just a match between the two and it's coexist.
This became Educational Act in 1999, which would be implemented in the next 3 years.
For people responsible for providing education, to be seeking clearly asked education for Thai students must be prepared to reform their laws.